All right, thank you.
Good evening, good evening, good evening. How are you? Good.
Physical therapist rehab.
Jesus was a missing person, yes.
All right, can somebody tell me Romans 5:8?
But God commended.
Anybody don't have a ticket yet? I'm going to give somebody else a chance. Good job, you guys are learning.
What about Romans 3:23? That's going clear back to Monday night. You can say that one, for all have sinned.
You might know that one.
Do you have a ticket yet?
Can all you right. say it?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Riley. Did I hear something about a raise?
Yes, you did, Joe Hartley.
You know what I was thinking? That's why it took me a little late to get to work today. I was thinking of how hard you've been working lately.
Yep, you got it right.
This week you have done just above your normal self.
That's right.
You've been helping good solve the cases, and I thought on the way to work, you know what? Francie Drew really deserves a raise. Yeah, that's what I was thinking on the way to work today.
What?
Guys,
what?
On your next paycheck, you are going to find a raise.
You're kidding me!
No, I'm serious.
A raise?
Yeah.
Well, I was just talking about that and just said that I deserved a raise. And I tell you, not only do I deserve a raise.
A raise?
But I also deserve a promotion.
What do you mean a promotion?
Like, I'm called Detective Francie Drew.
Yep.
You are called Inspector Joe Hartley.
That's right.
So I think I should be called Inspector Francie Drew.
Okay, now, we're going a little too far on that. Now, you've been doing a lot better, but you've not quite completed all your training yet to be an inspector. That takes a couple more years, but you're getting there. You keep working at it.
No.
And one day you can be Inspector Francie Drew.
Well, I don't know about that. Well,
you just gotta keep working hard and diligently.
I am the one that works hard all the time. I'm the one that does all of the work. I'm sorry, Joe. I should be thanking you for giving me a raise instead of complaining.
And the job.
It's just complaining.
And for putting up with you all the time.
Just complaining.
And you say, thank you, Lord, for your blessings. Choose it comes up.
Choke it out, huh?
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings.
All right, I guess I can do that. I guess I'll try really, really hard to make sure that I don't complain anymore, because I don't want to have the case of complaints.
No way, we ain't got time to visit those cases again. We got new cases to work on.
We need two helpers to come help.
All right. Keep your hand down the rest of the night. All right, you want to help, and you want to help. All right. We're going to see how many we can get a blue ticket. Come on, young ladies.
All right.
If you got your magnifying glass, get out your magnifying glass for this song.
Thank you.
That's where we're looking
for
clues.
Mystery.
thank you so very much for helping. All right. I think we've got a new memory verse to learn.
Now, even though you're not coming back tomorrow night to earn points for learning the memory verse, we want you to have God's word.
Right, because we are earning treasure in heaven. And treasure in heaven is worth more than tickets. All right, can y'all read this with me? I want to hear you real loud. 2 Peter 3:18. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Good job. We're going to play a game, guys. There's some rules in a minute. So we got to know it really, really good. 2 Peter 3:18. But grow in, I don't hear you guys, in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Let's say it again. 2 Peter 3:18. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Let me hear the boys say it. Ready? 2 Peter 3. I'm hearing you guys. Ready? 2 Peter 3:18. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You guys are lying to me. There is no purple puppet back there. No, there is not no purple. You guys are fibbing to me. Petunia, what are you doing interrupting the memory verse? You about made me call these young detectives liars.
Well, Joe Hartley, you shouldn't have called them a liar because they were telling the truth.
Well, I realize that now, but I thought they were trying to tease me.
Well, they weren't. I love memory verses.
It's good to love God's word. That's the greatest book ever written.
I think so as well. I love to hide God's word in my heart.
Absolutely.
May I learn today's memory verse with you, children?
All right, I'm going to have the girls help you to learn it this time. Ready, girls?
2 Peter 3:18. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Wonderful.
I want to raise some words.
I probably can already say it before you erase any words.
Oh, I don't think so. Let's say it again. Ready? 2 Peter 3:18. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Well, I think that I can say it.
You do? Well, go ahead.
Grow grapes in the vineyard and make grape jelly.
No, no,
and then
no.
You can put it on biscuits and eat it for breakfast.
No. Well, I like jelly on biscuits. I really like honey on biscuits, but no. We didn't say but grow grapes, did we? What's that word but grow in?
Grapes.
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 Grace, right.
Is grace some kind of grape?
No, grace is not some kind of grape.
Oh, no, grace is my neighbor.
No, it's not your neighbor. Grace is what God, when God gives us something we don't deserve, like blessings.
Oh, I see now.
Yep.
So I'm not getting to grow any grapes.
No, you can grow grapes, but that's not the memory verse.
Can I put my grape jelly on my biscuits?
Well, sure, if you share it with all of us.
But grow in grace.
Uh-huh.
And in the knowledge of how to make grape jelly and be a chef.
Oh, I give up on you, Petunia. I didn't think that was funny.
I'm sorry, Joe Hartley.
And in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, that's what you're supposed to know more of. You're supposed to know more of Jesus.
I will say it right.
All right.
But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Good job.
Yes, Abraham.
All right.
Just three boys.
How many boys I got? Three?
Just three boys.
All right,
now
so
we need three older girls.
All right.